In a world where nothing is certain. In a YouTube world of pleasers and haters telling you what you want to hear. One reactor tells you exactly what he thinks. He pauses, he talks, and he says what he would do differently. No other channel gives you such honest and to-the-point reactions. Suggest a track if you dare. Can you get Musician Reacts to agree with your selection? Musician Reacts 2019, a reaction channel with a point.
Hey there, it's David from Project 42 Musician Reacts and Nothing Gained. We are back, we're doing some more viewer requests, and this one was a band that we reacted to a long time ago, it must be about 4 or 5 months ago, so Cromok. And one of the requests we had was a song called Siblings. We're going to go check that one out. I can't remember much about Cromok from the time, but let's go and check this band out. So this is Cromok and Siblings. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, leave the comments down below, and let's go check it out.
We use Grammarly inside our classrooms to help improve our student writing to be more clear and concise.
But of course, you have to make money. Very mysterious. Different, very interesting. The weirdest intro I've heard from a song in a long time, that kind of did and a bass, and then weird transition, interesting. It's got a hooky line to it. It's very repetitive so far. And the vocal lines work in between the gaps of the sort of dynamic snare hits and the pauses. It hasn't quite got that hook for me yet, as far as like kind of getting me completely engaged into the track. But it's got a nice kind of memorable kind of hook. But it's, yeah, it needs to change up a little bit. It needs to do something different soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's interesting that they've brought another guitar in and a lead guitar. So you've gone from like a very single guitar tone to a dual guitar tone with another lead over the top. So it now feels quite saturated, whereas one of the comments I was going to say was it just feels quite thin from a guitar tone. Now it feels quite full, just with a high saturation point. See, what it reminds me of now is, you know when bands go in the studio and they basically, before they go in and start recording their album, they have to do basically all their guide tracks, and they go in and they play for however long, and they record everything live, just all jamming together and get the songs down, so they're nice and tight, but they're not the ones that are actually finished on the album. This is kind of what that reminds me of. It's almost like those, here's the demos of everyone tracked down, everyone's layered down, but you haven't done all the extra layering and stuff, because that's what it kind of feels like it's missing for the song. It feels like all the music's there, but the production piece at the end isn't quite right. Doing like the little da-da-da-da-da, that's a nice little tail off riff. It almost feels like this song should be in like some sort of computer game sort of scenario, and because it has that repetitive riff like dun 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 dun, dun. It almost, if you had that kind of Doom or something like that, that would kind of work. I do like the fade out. I like going from the guitar back to that kind of diddly. That's nice. So that was Cromok and Siblings. Okay, so thoughts on the track. As I said, I thought it sounded kind of reminded me of something that should be in like a computer game like Doom. That kind of repetitive riff sort of thing going on. The fact that it's 6 minutes 40 seconds, give or take, long, and it's pretty much like is a little bit harder because it does get really repetitive. And there wasn't like a real kind of clear chorusy hook or anything. It was more hooked around that kind of rhythmical tone that was going on. Overall, I did quite like it. I felt, as I said, it felt like the song to me felt like it was like that demo style that you take into the recording studio to then give it to the sound producer, say this is what we're going for, and then they can kind of tweak it and layer it and put some extra volume in it. So it did feel like there was some of the tracking wasn't all some extra tracking could have been done. Overall, still not a bad little track. So that was Cromok and Siblings. If you like the video, please subscribe, hit the bell icon, like it, share, leave the comments below. See you in another video sometime very, very soon. Take care.
Oh my God, you're still watching. Give yourself a pat on the back and a big thank you from Dave for watching the whole video. Remember to subscribe, share, and like. Remember, tell your friends. Rock on and see you on another video.